Carrying on from where we left off in the last video at Bolters, and barely managed to stay on the raft. No fun, no blooming £250. I would have shared it with him. So anyway, the weather, well, it was showery, but we decided we'd get up to Salhouse and see what it were like. If it were absolutely bouncing down, that's a bit of a weird thing, that, isn't it? Bouncing down. We wouldn't go to the Fur and Feather. If it wasn't, we would. So, let's see.
Start the engine, please.
No.
We're ready. Go. We're doing a right at the bottom. We try to put off. Colette dropped a pair of knickers down and I've locked it up. Yeah, that'll do you.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you didn't even know them there. How many times have I been past here? Is that somebody's house with their own boat, or is it? Yeah, possibly.
Yeah.
So I think basically when we come in February. We just go around at Silver Cloud, take it straight down there. Oh, I'm getting the burners. No, it's got the one on the side, isn't it? We'll suss it out. Look at there, nothing to go there. Here to your right. Here to your right. Now in front of the boat. Go in. On the front of the boat there, right on the front.
Back.
Let's look through the back.
It's a heron.
So, will we stick with the Chinese, or is it Korean? Having breakfast that way, I'd have to be able to eat anything. That's one we've been on there, Brent's Lullaby. This one here. That Gus. No, there's a... Yeah, there he is. I think. Yeah. Signs flashing you. There, look, slow down. Slow down, you're going too fast. We are under the tide though now. See where those are fishing there, Carl?
Yeah.
The one next to it with the boat in, that's where we stayed.
Why isn't it? That's a house, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. Oh, he's got a bend in his rod, has he caught something? Yeah, or is it dead bait that?
Yeah. That's the one
they were doing up, weren't it? Yeah. So it must come with its own boat now, that. Because that was there last time we came. Do you know what we should have done, really?
Yeah.
Asked him what time to shut. gone back 15 minutes before. Fueled up and then gone and moored up. We won't need to come around it morning.
Why don't you ring them up?
I might have a think on that. Where is it? 12? 10 plus. Monkeys. You just need them. It's alright, you can check that one out. That one there, river's need. If you was needing a pump out and you was miles away from your mooring, Southgate is the easier one to get to because you're side on mooring, but you're better off ringing them up and booking really. You'll go right up your ass. What are you doing? struggling to moor against, row against the wind, this guy here. Pardon? It's a piece of wood, isn't it? That's a leaf. So he gets the 20 bits. Alright, so the plan is, because there is no rain, we are going to go for a walk from Salhouse if we can get in. And I booked Bolters for 4 o'clock. We did need a pump out. And I booked Bolters for 4 for fuel. So what we'll do is, we'll, once we've finished here, we'll go back down to Arning, into Bolters again.
You're going left to right there.
Follow that boat, the one in front. No, they both go in the same way. So, yeah, so we'll get the fuel and then back round to the marina and Chinese for tea. Oh, he's going up towards Roxham. Yeah, there is a charge for more in here. And we can get right on that end there if we need to. Which I think we probably will. If we don't get T-boned. See the first boat at the mooring, Cal?
First boat?
The first boat in the moorings there.
Yeah.
There. Head for that. Alright. All right. Head for that one. We're going to go on the end on the corner of it.
Follow us.
It's probably had the dinghy that time.
This corner.
I thought you said head towards the boat, then you come round on yourself, sorry.
Well, you go towards that one, go round that way, and then reverse in to those two posts there. No, right for the boat.
You said that. You said no that
I said,
way.
He was going over there. I said head for the boat. Which way is that wind blowing?
It's
not too bad.
Head towards it, full lock on in a minute.
And it started going to the left slightly now. See those two posts there on that corner?
Yeah.
That's where we're going to reverse to. So, full lock on now.
Lock on.
We've got the ladies ready, yeah. Reverse a bit. Forward again.
Reverse.
No, keep it like that for him, just keep it like that while it drifts round. You can reverse a bit now.
Good
boy. Yeah. It's drifting round nicely for now. Keep going as you are. You might even just get straight in there like that. Oh, go on, I'll forward a bit. Right, slow down. In with this. See, I don't know why she told us to go over there because I had that sorted.
Good line.
Straight back now.
Quickly, before you...
Not quickly, just close your eyes. Just go very, very slowly forward. Neutral. Just back a little bit. Very gently.
Yeah.
Hold on. I'm going to sort the ropes out. Yeah, there is a fee for mooring at Salhouse, if you didn't know. It's £2 for an hour, £5 for day rate, and £10 overnight. Somewhere over there, in the marsh, in the mud, is where Griffin tipped me out of a canoe once. Yeah, so it's not £2 per hour. It's £2 for the first hour. And if you're over there for 2 hours, it's £5. So, it's easy enough. I think it's £20 an hour for the canoe. I didn't actually check that out. Potentially the last pub of the holiday. Told you they were farmers. Come for the lunch.
Yeah. Happy quick car.
Oh, that's a big walk out.
Pull the fish then.
What's that one? The black one with the black bag. Look at that one over there, too. Look at that one there, black and gold, that big one.
Well, after a lovely hour or so in the pub, Christine treated herself to a bottle of toffee vodka, I think it is. £35 it said on the bottle, but I think there was a discount on it. She got it for £25. Bargain. So we'll leave this one here, and from the next one we have a trip up to Roxham Broad, and then from Roxham Broad down to our base at Arling, and then that will be it for this adventure. If you have been watching, then thank you very, very much. I do appreciate it, and if you have subscribed, then that's even better for me. It helps me, it gives me more incentive to keep going. And if you haven't subscribed, then please do so.